So if we see air cooler, that is one of the biggest problem for people who are suffering with chronic respiratory problems. Apart from people who has respiratory problems, even for the normal people also, air cooler is not advisable. If we see the reasons why, because we put a lot of water into it and that water will come out as a cool air. So the mesh that is surrounding the air cooler will be containing a lot of bacteria, a lot of viruses and a lot of fungus. So these fungus and this bacteria will mix with that water and that will come out through the cooled air. When that cooled air goes into the lungs, particularly people who has problems, there is a chance that they may be developing pneumonias. If they develop pneumonia, they will be very severe pneumonias. So this is the season where people develop respiratory tract infections because of exposure to cool items, and air cooler being a one of the main instrument in giving a cool air. So there is a possibility of people developing more infections. It could be upper respiratory tract infection or it could be severe pneumonia. So better to avoid air coolers for the people who have already existing lung problems, and particularly for children and elderly people. Thank you.